Hey guys, this is Razorback on behalf of the Not Good Gaming Alliance, bringing you another daily Destiny video today. And in today's video, what we are going to be doing is we are going to be doing the first part of the never ending called Vanguard Quest. First by Ikora Rey. We're going to go and pick the quest up now.
You have. What's going on? I sense danger.
What we need to do is we need to
go with the light.
5 Vanguard quests. So complete strikes in the Vanguard playlist. We have to complete 5 of them. So we go to orbit.
Next is the roster for Clan 32.
What I'm going to do is myself a cheeky little Vanguard reputation booster here. I'm going to use that. And then we're going to play some Vanguard Strikes. Here we go.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one.
Valus Ta'arik mission, by the look of it.
Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Find access to their system.
Okay.
See if we can track down Valus Ta'arik. Could be bad.
Lots of the ones who helped us in the beginning. got your jail from my. Beaten him if I hadn't have landed in the crater. Where are we gonna be? Thank you. explode before you can do any damage to them.
Commander Zavala, there's one less problem on Mars.
Vallas T'Ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal Command Delta Great Battle. But in the darkness rising, more fleets leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
Level than me, and I carried them both. So there you are. What can I say? Right, on to the next one.
The Taken King is dead, yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malok works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Get to work.
Yeah. heart or my health and you still me.
Toland hinted at secret pathways between our realm and the Ascendant. Malak crawled through the wall of our world to reach these caverns.
I think she's just being deliberately creepy now.
Taken power twists, shapes. The average thrall does not live long enough to see its frame reformed. Malak has lived with his power for many, many years. His hideous skin is a sign of his age, his cruelty. Beware, Guardian. The Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Thank you. bullet in him. Put a bullet in him.
Again and again, we have held back the darkness, though the gods and princes of the Hive hunger for our light. This is our charge, Guardian. This is our fight.
Control on it. Too bad.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Can't afford another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the warmind is a threat to the city as well.
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Thank you.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. Try to hack us through, but Rasputin might handle that poorly. His system's already stressed. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана, нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
It worked. Maybe too well. Must have knocked something out of the line.
You see worse, Guardian. Push through.
Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach. Not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on. Without fear of weapons in the sky.
Two to go.
Omnigul is the last of Crota's generals.
Okay,
she is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
A new Hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigul's doing. Find her. Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe. Hunger for your light. Push forward, Guardian.
How the hell did I just hit 8-4? What the hell?
Max stirred 7. The scavengers.
I've not seen 8-4 done by a Titan for a long time.
Isn't fallen against you. Find Omnibold.
Briefly. Reach the dude.
Omnigal's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end. agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you have given them something new to fear.
More to go. What are we getting in?
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus to Ark.
Tell me that you're scanning that area and you're not doing that. I'm never going to be here. On that level.
We're on it.
Great work. Do it yourself, boys. Don't worry. ammo, huh? As you bought one of these right to the end of the mission, I don't think we're going to be able to get it in there. Mr. Foley can't injure him until that door behind has closed behind him.
So he can hit you as hard as he wants.
Yeah.
Got it. Vala Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
There we go.
Vallas T'ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal Command Delta region. But in the darkness valley, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
All of it. We're going to go back to the tower. Vanguard, we got for our trouble. Right, back to the tower. Will give us the next part of this quest. I will be doing that in another video. It's going to be to find heroic Vanguard quest. Heroic strikes for the next video in this series. What we got first?
What can I do for you, Titan?
Oh, we definitely get a legendary. Out of the blue, that
come
one.
Back soon.
A legendary blue. Not quite as high as my thingy yet. No, it's 285, so we just went to that. More legendary mark and all that. Right, 257, 276, 235. Right. Got that. On that aren't really that great, so I'm gonna do something like that. Give me 5. Right, I don't think I dropped anything. We'll check.
Your name?
I'm blind, yes we did.
Done. Service restored.
I remember dropping any of them. There we go.
All sorts of interesting history here, Titan.
Yeah. Very fun.
Come back if you learn anything of interest.
What's going on?
Oh no, we got a choice. Oh, they're only 220. I suppose in a way it doesn't really matter which one to take.
I thought you'd take care of it.
Which is your next part of the quest. Which is 3 heroic battles, which we'll be
get
doing
back
in the
out there.
Video. So we're going to start out with
how goes the fight, Titan?
Yeah.
You must be preparing for something.
Hear me, Guardian.
The usual, and I come up here.
Package for Banshee. Oh dear.
Tick, tick, tick. Yeah. That was part one of the never-ending battle. Never-ending battle, should I say. And if you like this video, please leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, and this is Razorback from the Nuff Good Gaming Alliance, and we'll see you next time. Bye.